Hey guys, we're on my K&B Sportster 28 with the Davis head and diesel. I'm kind of going a little crazy. I put a 12.6 master air screw prop on it, and I'm going to light it up. And I've already kind of had it running a little bit, kind of got it adjusted pretty close, so I'll see. I'll let you put a tack on it and see what it'll do. I got lazy, I didn't decide enough to throttle it back up. That's pretty good.